Sorry, Mr. Crispin. We need your weapon.
Wouldn't want to be rude. Not a scratch.
Mr. Quinn said you like to see the raw merchandise.
I'd like to know what I'm paying for. I asked for my merchandise to be delivered here. Where can I find Poppy?
Mr. Quinn got your request. Don't worry. She's here. I have to tell you Mr. Quinn's rules, though. All payments must be made in cash or through a secured account. If you want to sample any of the girls before they're open to bidding, you gotta pay a small fee. Premium girls are off limits. Don't want to lower the value, if you get me.
Yeah, I get it.
Make sure it's a quiet night, or we aren't gonna be able to keep the other boys from shutting you down.
Our clients are low-key.
Yeah. Wire the payment already. Being this close to gangbangers gives me a rash.
Never mind. Boss will be done with them soon enough.
Hey, I'll tell you something. No fucking way I'm going down for any of this shit if it ever gets leaked. So there better not be any fuck-ups tonight. The money rolling around.
This is Mr. Crispin. We're taking him to meet Mr. Quinn. They won't bring all the merchandise on stage at once. It's on my schedule for private show. Each one of them has been tagged with a number. Keeps things efficient. If you guests prefer to watch the monologue, I was told you want to see the stage.
How else can I get a full appreciation of what you guys do?
Step aside. Mr. Quinn's waiting. Mr. Quinn is up there with that rat.
All clear around back.
Some guys keep wondering whether or not something's going to be right.
He wants us to double check all IDs.
The radio pad is quiet so far.
Triple check if you have to.
Moving on to the next item on your tablets.
All due respect. It's your man gonna miss it. The shit all risk now. Extra security ain't enough. We should have canceled.
The risk?
Bid was raised.
Is allowing yourself to be seen as weak.
Another bid received.
Relax. Do what you have to do. Don't make a circus.
Any other bids, gentlemen?
My men are stretched.
Your men are expendable, Mr. O'Rank.
Bids are still open.
Business must proceed. Meantime,
final call on this
find out who killed my men.
Final call.
That's all.
Sold.
Mr. Crisp.
To the next item on your tablets.
Would you excuse me?
Of course.
Our guest has arrived.
Mr. Quinn, unfortunately, I can't stay.
Enjoying our little pageant?
Final call on this bid.
Well, which one? The one down there?
Final call.
Oh. My associate, Mr. Rack. He's a loyal soldier. But he is young.
To the next item on your tablet.
What do you see when you look down there?
Well, I see.
Has opened.
Someone flexing his belt.
Mr. Rack sees it as an auction.
Bids
he sees
still open.
Rewards.
Open to raise.
Experience has taught me not to be manipulated.
Any other bids, gentlemen? Bid was raised.
Not to back down.
Final call on this bid.
Make sure, Mr. Christian.
Final call. Sold. Moving on to the next item on your tablet.
Life has taught me a great many things to get me where I am.
Bidding has opened.
And luck had nothing to do with any of it.
We have an opening bid. Another bid received. Final call on this bid.
Mr. Crispin.
Final
they
call.
Don't trust you.
I know we're leaving.
Sold.
Come here. Closer.
Moving on to the next item on your
tablet. Tattoo.
It's a tracking device beneath the skin. It's also very efficient for business.
I can scramble that signal.
We have an opening bid.
That's it?
Yeah.
I overheard them talking about Crispin. They know something is wrong. You need to get out of here now. Through the basement.
Come with me.
No, I won't leave my...
Come with me.
No, I won't leave my friends.
Okay. I'll send help.
A late night heist in a downtown car dealership has resulted in millions of dollars worth of damage.
Any actions all set.
Final call on this bid.
And this time is mostly American driving. So expect that to drive.
All right, gotta get out of here fast.
I hope so. Security's been expensive. Even my domestic merchandise. No risky for them. And PR. It worked itself. I honestly don't care where the product comes myself. They've complained enough for years.
I'll try the back.
Eventually, I have to get to their wishes or I lose their business.
Not let him leave the ark.
Or worse. My reputation.
I better restock my weapons. Everyone's out to kill me now.
Oh! This ain't right, cuz. I almost feel bad for you. This shit gon' hurt. Watch your back! Eyes open, shit's getting real! Ain't nobody shoots at us and runs. I want them found.
Gotta find that bitch.
Don't see a damn thing! Look over there!
In the zone.
Dog, we need some help out here. I hear you, dude. He can hide. He can hide.
emergency.
There's a big shootout going on at the Barrows and Brandon docks.
All units, we have a report of shots fired at the Barrows and Brandon docks. Please respond.
Good. Cops will find those girls and get them someplace safe. As for those bidders, and he slipped past the bus, he'll end up on my plane eventually. I'll keep an eye out for these guys and run them through the profiler. Then I can expose them for what they've done here. Shut down this ring.
Mr. Pierce? Jax has wandered off. I'm very worried. I was going to call the police, but I wanted to call you first.
No, that's good. He does this sometimes. He's stressed. He likes to ride the trains. Don't worry. I know how to play.
Please call me once you know anything. We really should involve the police if you can't find him.
It's going to be fine. Really. I was worried Jax would do this. He's not a kid that sits still. He's got a lot of his uncle in him. Gone searching for his mother. Where would he go? And there he is. Hello?
Hey, doing all right?
You're weird.
Thanks for stopping by.
What is Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
Thank you.
Ahead! Watch out! Grenade!
He's here.
Get you someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on. Let's go.
Look on Jax's face. What did I do? I killed every one of them. What was I thinking? That's not who I am. Is it?
There's so much I wish I could explain to you. Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy. Look, Jax. When I have to deal with these bad guys, I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
I'm like the healer.
Yeah, you're just like that.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother, soon I will call the police.
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man.